що вже повертатися до Опенскай, використання які в Польщі, Румунії. Зараз так само єврофайтери англійські були. Ми так само супроводжуємо літаки стратегічної авіації Сполучених Штатів, які виконують польоти на території України.
Because Ukraine acquired technology, but not only acquired it, but also helped to fund it. So this has been a little bit of discussion that we had at this conference. Obviously, this
war joint exercise of training and enhanced situational awareness exchange information has actually been ongoing quite solidly between the armed forces, the Ministry of Defense, and NATO for quite some time. Secondly, trust funds have been developed and continue in the framework of NATO's Partnership for Peace program. They broaden and deepen, and they provide resources to help Ukraine implement